The story of Jesus calling his disciples from Matthew chapter 4. This is Follow.
We were throwing our nets, trying to catch the fish that were nowhere. When a man came by and he said to try once more over there. Well, we started to pull, but the nets were full. We filled the boats to the brim. He said, leave the fish be, come follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. And he said, follow me, come and follow me. Follow me, come and follow me. Well, the church elite saw Jesus in the street. They didn't know what this meant. How he could have dinner with all kinds of sinners, telling them to repent. When Jesus heard them speak these words, he said they think they're so perfect. Oh, the healthy don't need a doctor, you see. This physician's come to heal the sick. And he said, follow me, come and follow me. Follow me, come and follow me. Jesus is with us here today. He says, come follow me. What will you say? We say, follow you. I will follow you. Follow you. I will follow you. Because Jesus is with us here today. When he says, come follow me, what will you say? We say, follow you.
Follow.